the spark has been supplied by their point guard. His play was fantastic there in the third quarter, so we'll see if he can continue to ride that wave of momentum as we head down the stretch, gentlemen.
Thank you, Doris. Tremendous first three quarters.
Well, that boy's been on fire. There's just no other way to put it. On fire.
So with Pippen sitting on the bench, this is Phil Jackson's lineup. Cartwright is out there with Ed Newton. That's John Paxson. That's Michael Jordan. And that one's good. Hilo.
You can tell they're much more comfortable here. They look at ease. It seems like it took them the entire half before they finally shook the cobweb. They came out sluggish and didn't shoot it well in the first half at all. You gotta expect more out of them here. He's had a lot of difficulty this quarter, which in turn is making it difficult for them to cut into this deficit at all.
For three, the rebound by Cartwright. Goes trail by four. Here's King. The rebound by Johnson. Now Price. King snatches it inside.
Couldn't clean it that time. If you keep taking it to the rack like that, then good things will happen for you. That's a nice double clutch move there on the leg.
Here's Johnson. 2:57 left in the fourth. And the Cavaliers call time here. They're winning by two. 2:56 left in the game. A moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Thank you, Kevin. I got a chance to hear what the Cavaliers head coach was saying to his team. He got right in the faces of his players and laid it out, saying, this game is going to come down to heart. It's simple. Show me how much heart you have. We'll see how his team responds to that test, Kevin.
Both teams deciding to change it up.
A little too much body contact there. You have to stay in front of the ball handler by moving your feet, or you'll get tagged with that call every time.
Curry against Paxson. Pulls up. High post. Once again off the mark by Cleveland. And here we go with Scottie Pippen. Back to Jordan. To take the lead. And that one's good.
The defense made the mistake of playing off him, and he drained it from deep.
Here's Curry. 2:23 left to the fourth. Guarded by Paxson. Paxson is whistled for reaching in. That'll be his second foul of the game. And here is Nance. Gordy with the ball. Five on the clock. Four on the clock. The bank shot won't fall.
He really needs to hit that consistently. Or they'll just keep letting him shoot.
Sure. The Cavaliers trailing. And here's Curry, and stolen by Jordan. Goes up. Oh! Roll set in the reverse jam.
Oh, man, now that's nasty.
And the Cavaliers call time here. They're behind by three. 1:45 left in the game. Horace Grant, he's checked in for Chicago. Armstrong comes in for John Jackson. And then for Cleveland. Browns check in, and it's Price in for Craig Hill. Here's Price. Jump shot is good that time. Chicago calls timeout. They're leading by one. 1:38 after the fourth. John Paxson, he's checked in for B.J. Armstrong. Brad Jordan, he's checked in for the Cavaliers. Hilo comes in for Steve Kerr. Here's Paxson. Grant with the ball. Gets Pippen on the wing. Covered by Nance. On the line. Pippen can't hit.
Kevin, that's the kind of shot you want. You can't ask for better execution on offense, but sometimes it just won't fall.
And that ties this game up. It's them both, and now they have the lead.
Kevin, that's what you expect from him. When the pressure's at its highest, with the game on the line, that's when he's at his best.
Dumps it off. Covered by Nance. Let's it go. Shot's good by Pippen.
As if there was any question, Kev. He's just not fazed by the pressure. He stays focused and always makes big plays.
Paxson against Price. And two free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact here.
Contact certainly off the backside. The official is right on top of it.
Gets them both, and now they have the lead.
Makes them count. Man, this is a tight one.
And so here is Chicago. They trail by one. Less than 1 minute left. Here's Jordan again, Chicago.
Oh, that's much in the cut. They needed that one, Kev.
Timeout call the Cavaliers. They're down by one. 42 seconds left in the game. Here's Mays. Elo outside. Price. Chicago with the ball. They lead by one. Here's Paxson. It's Pippen on the wing. Elo covering. Blocked. Timeout call the Cavaliers. They're losing by one. 14 seconds left to the fourth. Clark, what are your thoughts?
They can really use a basket right here. There's still plenty of time left on the clock. Just run your play, execute, find your shot, and drain it.
Williams with the ball. Stolen by Pippen. It's vertical. Bench in the reverse game.
Great team leads to easy offense.
Here's Price.
To tie it up, they need a three.
To force OT. Oh, can't carry the shot to send it to OT. And so the big win by Chicago in a tight game. Clark, it was anybody's game right to the very end.
Yeah, it was. The coach is happy with the outcome, but maybe not so much with the margin.
Thanks for joining us for this presentation of NBA Basketball on 2K Sports. For Doris Burke and the whole crew and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying see you next time. But first, let's check out the Jordan Brand Player of the Game.